United States for political purposes back home, and there's a skeptical community here that believes the U.S. is doing that again. But in terms of what happened with NATO, one of the ambassadors, Ukraine's ambassadors, said in a BBC radio interview that maybe there could be some